Greetings and salutations, Ravage Rider here. Welcome to my first topic video of my new motorcycle quickie series. This week's topic, adaptive ride height suspension. I believe currently the only motorcycle to have this is the Harley Davidson Pan America Special. Please note, not even the standard Pan America has this functionality. The adaptive ride height suspension in the Pan America Special electronically adjusts the preload on the front and rear suspension, effectively lowering the seat height. Harley Davidson states this allows the motorcycle to lower the seat height by up to 2 inches when the bike comes to a stop, and then it will raise to a normal height when riding. They state up to 2 inches because it's dependent on the rider's weight, including luggage and gear. This feature can be toggled on or off as you please. I personally think this is brilliant, especially in the adventure motorcycle category. Adventure bikes typically have a taller seat height, and the adaptive ride height suspension makes it a little bit more accessible to the vertically challenged rider. Previous to this, if the bike was too tall and you were thinking about it, you would have to get a lower seat. Now, the lowering the seat mostly is only about 1 inch. Beyond that, you would have to lower the suspension, which of course takes away from the agility of the motorcycle. I hope that more manufacturers offer adaptive ride height suspension in the future. You can find this video and future videos in this series in my Motorcycle Quickies playlist. Well, that's it for this one. Thanks so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Oh yeah, next week's video, keeping to the adaptive category, we're going to talk about adaptive aerodynamics.